Vans, cars, tractors, even PlayStations being available on the North Korean black market. And this is really what meets most people's needs these days. North Koreans are now some of the most capitalist people you'll ever meet. This kind of person-to-person trading, the black market, really now accounts for